Greetings and salutations. Here is some older match video shooting pre-1945 bolt guns and semis in an action shooting match. This was a Winter War commemorative competition in March of 2012. Stage 1 started with shooter standing and shooting 5 shots from standing, 5 from kneeling and 5 from prone through a smoke screen. Second stage started in a bunker, simulating a machine gun that failed and you needed to switch to your rifle. Yep. There are 5 targets to be shot and some flames simulating bombardment. Here I start shooting from the rather cramped bunker. After the bunker targets are finalized, I move to another bay, reloading on the way, and shoot 5 other targets from kneeling. Here is some other material from the stage, some slick M39 action. A Tokarev SVT-40 from the bunker. And then from the other side. And here is a Mauser 98K shooting. Nice hits, I would say.
Ja asekanto. Aika 70:34.
Stage 3 simulated the shooter delivering ammunition replenishment to his platoon by dragging an ahkio or a sled filled with the ammo through the trench and then getting surprised by 4 enemies. Rifle was chamber empty on sling. This was my run with the Swedish Mauser. You see how it is done with an 1896 Winchester.
Huomio.
The fourth and the last stage started with the shooter sleeping on a tent. On signal, you needed to grab your rifle and advance to the corner. The first target could be eliminated with a hand grenade, which I fail and have to do it with the rifle. After that, there are 3 more targets on your right that needed to be shot. And let's finish the match to a bad guy's view of M1 Garand. thank you for watching. Let me know if this kind of match content, shooting old cats against the clock, is interesting and if you want to see more of it. There is possibly a new Winter War match coming on March of 22, and I have some material from summertime matches with El Alamein and Normandy teams.